Spenny hated being me. Let's see how much he likes being him. This is the receiver. You got to put this in your ear. Spenny has to say every single thing I tell him to say.
I will not say anything that is racist or sexist.
Yes, you will.
Test, test, test.
All right, see that guy with the shirt off? Yeah, say, hey, mister, can I rub some suntan lotion on you?
Sir, can I rub some suntan lotion on you?
Please.
Please.
You have such a nice tan.
You have a very nice tan.
I love you.
I love you.
Now turn around the lady in the wheelchair. Hey, lady, are you a good dancer? Do it. You do it.
Are you a good dancer?
Okay, run over here quick. Go to that lady with the cigarette. Do you want to smoke something besides a cigarette?
Do you want to smoke something besides a cigarette?
Go grab those two guys. Run up those two guys.
Guys, how much for a threesome?
Go up to this lady with the baby here. Just tell her your baby's ugly.
Your baby's ugly? I'm still waiting to put suntan lotion on your back.
The lady with the two kids eating the hot dogs? Go up to the mother and say, how much for your daughters?
How much for your daughters?
Sorry?
How much for the daughters? No, not for sale.
Grandpa, Grandpa, don't come in my ass. Please just fuck your granny. Grandpa, Grandpa, my dick's not a toy. Grandpa put fire in bum with me. Grandpa put fire in bum. What's that white stuff? Is it cum? I'd break into Grandpa's room in the old folks' home. Because he had Alzheimer's, he wouldn't know. I'd pull down his pants and have my way.